What up, YouTube? Today I just have a short video showing you Samsung Kies. It's basically iTunes for Samsung. So you have your iTunes store, your music, so you can just play music just like on iTunes, and you can connect your phone so you can transfer music, photos or videos to and from the program. You can also connect it by Bluetooth. You can reset your firmware. You can get firmware updates, anything from here really. So that's just short tutorial on how